Everybody, my name is Jagged Pups, and welcome to Give Up 2. We got some nice rockin' music to begin with. So if you guys remember, I played Give Up the first game yesterday. I don't know if I'm going to be uploading this tonight, Sunday night. But if not, then I'll be up, I guess it would be today for you guys, so Monday. Anyways, why don't we just get started and not worry about anything like that. So Give Up 2. Oh, now he speaks. Cool. Once again, I am Castlefoot. This omnipresent vote of encouragement is mine. I died. What? So this robot's name is Castlefoot. How do you know I gave up last time? I sharpened them myself. How does he know you gave up? What the heck was that? Oh, what? So they drop, like, bomb boxes? How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Okay, so you gotta draw the boxes. I am not gonna press this button this time, I hope. Man, Tasselfoot is relentless this time. Oh, that box! Okay. Do you mind not speaking, Castlefoot? I just got... I can see this game's not going to turn out well. It's not going to turn out much better than the last game. Although I'm already at 15... I should stop talking. If I don't explode into a bajillion bits, that would be nice too. Okay, you gotta draw out the box like that. Oh, you gotta go fast. Oh, come on. This is only level 8. And look at how intense it is. Oh, you gotta get that first jump perfect. I messed up. You don't say, Tasselfoot. No! Come on. I already goofed up. You have to get this first jump perfect. It's like, no kidding. Because you gotta draw out the box. Oh, oh, this is so skill-based. You have to be so perfect. Oh, come on. It's only 4-9. 4-9 last time wasn't this hard. I mean, arguably, this is the... I need to focus real quick. Come on, stop. I goofed up. If I don't get that jump on the first try, I can't do this. Nope. Not gonna happen. Come on. Come on. I was supposed to draw the box out. And of course I landed on the bullet. A lot of blood on this floor, on the wall, I mean. Crap. Can I, like... So it'll just keep on going. Don't say, Tasselfoot. This is gonna push my skills to the limit. I just need to turn off the laser so I can give myself some more... Why are you eating me? If I could just turn off the... This is gonna be a hard, much harder game. Oh, come on! The one time that's the farthest I've been. Yes, I mean, I know I'm just backtracking a little bit, but I need to get this laser to turn off. Because otherwise that happens. Wait, can I? Alright, that's a little faster. The boxes are out! No! Why were the boxes out already? Oh! I could prematurely trigger the boxes. Drop the boxes, shut off the laser, jump. Okay, this is all just speed now. Oh, I messed up. Okay. At least I know what to do. Drop the boxes. No! If you drop the boxes earlier, it makes this game so easy. Yes! I got a bonus level. Okay, so they're bringing the blades. At least I'm out of that area. Ow. What is that? Is that a rhino? Ow. So it's taken me 80 deaths to get to this point. Oh, they put a fire thing there. Okay. Wait for the fire. Okay, go. Go, go, go. So what's the point of worrying about putting me back together if you're just gonna make me respawn and go through your torture chamber? Alright, wait for the blade. Go, 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 go. Oh no! Okay! This is more like a torture chamber, not a challenge. Oh, that was close. Okay. I almost ran into the blades. Alright. Chop. Why do you build facilities into a volcano? Okay. I just died. Hop that. Slow down. Hop, hop. Run. Run. Run! Wait. Oh, that's falling. Ugh. Falling platforms in the worst location. Oh, that was close. I need to time my moves perfectly. Come on. Oh, I should, as soon as it comes down, that's when I should start running onto the platforms, because by the time I jump, it'll probably be good to go. I love the giant shadow behind me, though. Oh. Show up. Okay. I've died 88 times for the first 15 floors. The last time, I don't think I died as many times. So soon, at least. But I did die so much in the last game. This game really tests your patience. And I failed it again. And I never died. Hup! How does jumping on top of a rhino kill you? Let alone explode me? Is it like am I like rigged with bombs and it has like the detonator or something? I go. Oh. Oh, yes. Gotta be careful now. Yeah, can I?
Oh.
Okay.
No, no, no.
All right, I could do it. Probably could have just rushed that fire. As soon as it appears. Okay, go. If you don't walk into the... Don't walk into anything that's gonna kill you. And of course, as I say that, I get hit by a rhino. Go, 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 go. Beat the bat. Okay. Wait for that. Go down. Chomp. Chomp. Oh, this is gonna get so hard. No! Good thing the bats don't like have like seeking abilities. Chomp. Chomp. Chomp, go! I guess I could have gone before. Oh no. No, no, no! Oh, that was so close. The bat and the blade almost double teamed me. Huh. Chomp? Wait, they put a rhino there? Oh. Oh, they put two bats on there? Okay, as long as they don't put any guns. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. They're probably gonna put guns in the next level. Assuming you even get there. Oh! Oof. That was close. You better not do that to me. Don't do that to me. You're gonna... I'm actually not acting out anything, so... Just saying. So... This actually gets kind of frustrating. Not to the point where I would, like, break anything. I think I'm gonna finish up soon, because this game is pushing me to the limits. If you don't die, that would be nice. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna quit earlier than this, because... What? Is that a good thing? Okay. Okay. $15 cheese board for death. Whoa, well that square was uncalled for. Nice music though. Tatsulfoot, Jay Armstrong, Mike Tucker, Jim. Okay. Well. Wow, there's a lot of weird names. Thanks for playing. I probably could have done longer if I wanted to give more time to it, but this game is so hard. I think I'm just gonna check this out before I end this video. What? I'm gonna give this a really quick go before... You know what? Alright, it's probably just going to be the same. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And, yeah, as always, see you guys. I played this mainly on NinjaKey.com, but it wasn't the deluxe version. But I'm, like, ranked 6.